This dance is Kreedom, choreographed by Michelle Perron and Joe Thompson-Szymanski. It's a 32 count four wall line dance. Section one, starting with the right foot, side, behind and cross. Unwind a three quarter turn to the right to face 9 o'clock. Weight is on left. Shuffle forward, right, left, right, left, right, left. Section two, step forward on right, touch left behind, step back on left. Right, sailor step, left sailor step with a half turn, left, walk forward, right, left. Section three, step together, point left to side, make a half turn left, side chasse, right, left, right. Step together, point right to side, make a half turn right, stepping together, side chasse, left, right, left. Last section, right, kick, ball, cross, kick, ball, cross, and touch, and cross, and touch, and cross. I'm now facing 3 o'clock, weights on my left, and I start over. Now let me go over the dance with a count. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. In this dance, there is a restart on wall 7 after 24 counts. So let me show you wall 7. Wall 7 starts facing 6 o'clock, and there's an instrumental section here. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. This is the end of 24 counts on wall 7, and you restart the dance facing 9 o'clock. 1, 2, and 3, 4. And that's the whole dance.